Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. So in this video, we are going to do a lip swatch. I think it's been ages I have done lip swatches video. So if you really like such content, make sure to subscribe to my channel. Now without any further ado, let's get started. So guys, you all know that MyGlam have launched their exclusive makeup line, that is Pop EXO Makeup. And I was very, very interested in getting all the makeup from that range because they just seemed so cute to me. And today I am going to swatch and review their mini lip kit, and I have two of the lip kit. I think they have two lip kits only. One is the nude variant and the other one is the dark and reds and very nice pink color. So I was really, really intrigued. That's why I am here to swatch all of those with you and also tell me my honest opinion. So first of all, let's just go and see the swatches. Then I'm going to tell you what I feel about these lipsticks. Guys, regarding the mini lip kit, this is how it looks like. So I have two of the colors with me. So this is the outer packaging, and both the packaging look like this only. Now this retail for 349 rupees each. You get three shades, and this is the nude one, I suppose. I do have the party one as well. So you know, these lipsticks will stay on your lips for about 4 to 5 hours without any oily meal. So you can definitely wear this for your parties and everything. Now they do transfer a little bit, but they are made in India. So in the variant Power Trip, now you get three lipsticks over here when you open the carton, and you are getting Level Up, Attention and Fighter in this particular kit. So guys, this is how the lip kit swatches like. You have in one kit, you have all the party colors. You have a red color, maroon and a pink color, and these are very, very party appropriate. And if you're a nude lover, so you can definitely check out these ones. Again, you have three different shades of nude. I'm also going to give you a lip swatch here. It is just for your reference that how it will swatch. These are really pigmented, I would say, and these are not very glossy, but it's again on the same time, it is very, very comfortable as. Talking about the texture, it is creamy matte formula, so you know this is going to transfer ever so slightly. So if you want, you can set this lipstick with a translucent powder or compact powder. But if you're someone who does not like to wear very matte lipsticks or very glossy lipstick, this is going to be your jam, because this is very, very comfortable on your lips. It does give an illusion of matte lipstick, but it is not matte at the same time. The colors are universally flattering. Only I feel the nude colors, they might wash you out if you are darker than NC42 or 44, but the deep colors are the ones which I really loved. So yeah, and longevity wise, these will stay somewhere around 4 to 5 hours without any oily meal. If you take oily meal, it will go away, because all the creamy mattes are like that. These are very, very budget friendly lipsticks, and these are mini lipsticks, so it is really good if you are a college going girl, or if you like something for office, you don't wear mask that often, like of course if you are going to office, if you tend to take the mask out, so you can definitely use these. In fact, inside the mask also, these are not very, very transferable. You can make it transfer proof by applying a little bit of translucent powder. I think this is a really great deal for college going girls, because these are very pocket friendly. You get so many shades to try out, so definitely a thumbs up from my side. All the links and everything are there in the description box, so make sure to go and check it. And I hope you guys will like these lipsticks as I love these ones. And I will see you guys in my next video. Till then, you guys take care. I love you guys a lot. Bye.